Let your brother get away with that. Get him, Toby! Get him! Don't let your brother get away with that.
The defense team is asking for a two-week trial, saying it may call as many as 20 witnesses, most of them high school and college students, who saw what happened on the beach during that July 4th weekend party last summer when Jake Malachek is accused of killing Kevin Kennelly with one punch.
Is that it? Are you done playing?